Okay. They're mean. Let me just do that. That was frickin' wasted. Thanks, guys. Reload it? What were you freaking doing? Just freaking messing around? Like, freaking course you freaking were. Okay. enough flight power to do this undying stuff. Let's defeat the Scorn and the Ghouls. Come on, good.
are usually so almost effortless. You rise like a bird, snapping so easily back into flight. Someone should teach you pain. Be humble.
Done. Guys, leave me alone. Of course, there's more there. Well, at least I'm doing better at finding some armor.
The second Severance is at hand. We proceed as you wish, Commander. But whatever you hear, you must press forward.
Understood. Thank you, Lyris.
Set your amplifiers. Sever Kallus' connection. And tread carefully.
I see your new protege, Zavala. I wonder, have you told them what became of the last warrior?
Okay, yeah, how do I... Okay, I got it. I was going the wrong way there. Resolve the electrical hazard. How? That was a little tricky.
Security lockdown lifted across all nearby bulkheads. You are clear to proceed.
Hence my course.
Fetid hull sustains something that is growing. Zavala's nightmare is a part of it, but each amplifier further isolates her presence from Kallus's hold.
Dude. killing you. What the frick? Was I pushed away like that? Come on. Why the crap? Are these things even freaking around? Screw you. you. Why the freaking heck was I freaking...
Amplifier set. I must be seeing things. The Scorn are wearing... Impossible. The House of Devils is gone.
Your eyes deceive you. Don't be fooled.
Afraid to lose the pain he has kept close for so long. You hoard our memory like a starving animal hoards bones. I call that reverence.
I mourned. I begged for your forgiveness. What more can I do?
Speak our names. Release us.
What we got?
You say you mourn our death, Zavala. Stew at our graves. Cry out in prayer to your traveler.
For a long time.
What good did it do? No ghosts found us. Instead, the traveler gave the light to your enemies.
It's not that simple.
It is that simple. That abandonment deserves your duty more than me, more than our son. It is why you left us both to die alone.
Don't use him like that. I chose you. I tried to give it away.
You killed him as much as the fallen did. You wove your gallantry into his bones. My son's killers.
Well, that's simple. Why must there always be scorn? Can I please freaking heal? I have freaking 80 points in freaking healing. Why am I not regenerating faster? Of course, you freaking spawned me right there.